Hey beauties, welcome back to my channel. Thanks so much for tuning in today. I cannot believe that it's been 3 weeks since I last filmed a video for YouTube. Okay, wait, I did film a couple videos and they didn't come out as I wanted, so I did scrap those. And also, I've been traveling around, so just having upload issues, but I'm back today with a massive, and I mean massive, unboxing. So grab a snack, grab a drink, even grab lunch, dinner, breakfast, whatever you want, because it's gonna be a long video. So we're gonna jump right into it. I have a lot of boxes to unbox, new makeup, new skincare, new clothes, and I don't know what else, so we'll find out. If you're not subscribed to my channel as yet, click on the subscribe button and also like this video. Okay, so if you watched my videos before, you know that there's no order. We're just gonna start opening up boxes, and I did take a couple items out of their boxes because I tried to do an unboxing before this and it did not work out. Okay, so the first item that I want to share with you is from Drunk Elephant, and they sent over one of their new creams, and they were so sweet to also send over a sleep shirt, which I have backwards. They sent over a sleep shirt which has the cute little Drunk Elephant logo, and it's just a button down nightshirt, which is super cute. And then they sent over this cute makeup pouch, which I honestly thought was a jacket at first glance, but it has a eye mask in here, and then it has their new Lala Retro whipped cream. And this cream has 6 African oils and a pH of 5.2. And if you're wondering why it's new, there's a little pamphlet that I'm gonna read to you just a little bit because it is pretty long, but it says here, if you think of skin cells as bricks, think of ceramides as the mortar holding them together. Ceramides, or ceramides, I'm not sure how to pronounce it, are lipids that are naturally present in skin, but sun damage and age deplete them. They help form a protective layer that locks in hydration, helps maintain balance, and protects against visible damage from environmental stresses. By giving them back to skin, we are feeding the surface barrier what it needs to protect itself and thrive. So more hydrated, plumper, firmer feeling skin is the result. And Lala has a new tool in its kit. If you guys follow along on my blog, this is one of my favorite moisturizers, and it's just a new, revised, and even better version of the Lala cream that we all love so much. So super excited to try this out. Thank you so much to Drunk Elephant for sending me over all of your goodies. I'm really excited to wear my sleep shirt and have a skincare night. Next item is from It Cosmetics, and they sent over a brow product. So we have a micro brow pencil, and then we have a brow full. So there's two different types of brow pencils. One is a micro fine, so it's just a smaller tip, and then one is a little more thicker, and they sent me over the color Universal Taupe. Thank you so much, It Cosmetics. I cannot wait to try that. Today I used the Urban Decay brow blade, and I used the micro fine one, so I actually have been loving a micro fine brow pencil, so I'm really excited to try that out, and I'm also excited to try out the thicker one. I did run out of a thicker brow pencil, and I had the Urban Decay micro fine lying around, so I'm excited to try that out. I also really love the NYX Cosmetics micro fine pencil. That one is also a really good favorite. So lately I've just been loving thin microfine brow pencils, so I'm really excited that It Cosmetics has one, and I'm looking forward to trying it out. All right, next package is from ColourPop, and this orange color just makes me so happy for summertime. This is their new With Love from California collection, and it has 1 eyeshadow palette, 2 new BFF mascaras, and then 5 new ultra blotted lips. So we have the eyeshadow palette, which is right here, and it comes in a box. It is $18. We have warm bronze, golden shades in here. So let's open this up. ColourPop has been coming out with so many beautiful launches, so I'm really, really excited to play with. Oh my gosh, look at these colors. This is actually really interesting. I've never seen this pan size. It's petite, but still big enough that it gives you a lot of shadow. I'm really loving these colors. We have shimmers, we have mattes, we have glitters. Oh my gosh, these are so pretty. Okay, so that is the eyeshadow palette, and the eyeshadow palette retails for $18, and it has 12 shadows and glitters. And then we have 2 mascaras that are $8 each, and this is interesting. We have this pink color, which is Coral, Lover's Coral, and then we have Brownie Points. So I'm gonna go ahead and open up Brownie Points so we can see what it looks like. I've actually never tried ColourPop mascara, so I'm actually really looking forward to that. Ooh, this is a pretty big size mascara. I really like the white packaging. Ooh. Okay, I'm super excited to try this out. And then we have 5 new lippies that are $7 each. They are lightweight lipstick that doesn't budge, and they give you that perfect old popsicle stained pout. Ooh, I love that. I always love eating a popsicle, and then it stains your lips, and you have this just pretty lip tint. I love it. Okay, so the first color that I'm pulling out is Cypress Chill, and this is this beautiful shade. I actually have a lot of lippies that are this color, so I'm looking forward to using that one. And then we have... I cannot read this one, so we're going to have to open this one up. Ooh! This one is OJ There, OJAI. I'm not sure how to pronounce that, but it's this nice corally shade, which is really pretty for the summertime. And then we have Scenic Rouge. Ooh, I like that name. I'm curious what color this is going to be. This is a nice, beautiful nude color. These are so perfect for summertime. And then we have Double Double, which is a bright pink, which I really love. I actually have a really bright pink that is like my all-time favorite bright pink. I think it's called Highball, but I don't think they make it anymore. And then the last lippy is called Swing Away, which is this beautiful bright color. Oh my gosh, these are so pretty. Okay, so those are the 5 lippies. And I am going to do a lip swatch video for you guys because I know you guys love those videos. So we're going to do one. This collection is super cute and I'm just loving the bright summer packaging. So thank you so much to ColourPop and the team for sending that over. All right, next package is from Pixie, Bright and Beautiful. Also, shout out to the Pixie team for updating my address. I wasn't sure if they updated my address because I didn't get like a reply back, but I like emailed them everywhere, like their PR email, I like DM'd them. I'm like, Pixie, please update my address. And the main reason that I wanted them to update my address was not just because it's like PR and like makeup and everything. Like, yes, of course I want to review Pixie products, but I just felt so bad that my makeup or like that the PR was going somewhere that probably they're just like throwing out my boxes because obviously it's a fraud to open up someone else's mail. Had nightmares about like people throwing out my packages and like throwing out Pixie products for no reason. And I'm like, oh my gosh. Ooh. Oh my gosh. How cute is this? All right. So Pixie sent over this really big jar and it has vitamin C, a daily dose of skin brightening, 5 power pack skin treats for all skin types. And what's even cute is that it has my name on here. It says prepared for Rashi and it says like directions and dose. Oh my gosh, I love that. So inside we have the vitamin C juice cleanser, which I've never tried. I'm actually really excited to try this. We have the vitamin C caviar balm, which I also never tried. Oh my gosh, so many new exciting Pixie products. We have the vitamin C lotion, and then we have the vitamin C serum, and then lastly we have the vitamin C toner. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be glowing like a light bulb. I really love this. Oh my gosh, so cute. I always say it, Pixie's PR team is amazing. Thank you so much, Pixie. Next package is from Moroccan Oil, and I'm going to cut it, maybe. Let's see. Oh, thank gosh it opens so easily. Okay, so we have, let me get everything out. Protect yourself from the sun during your summer fun with the must-haves. XOXO Moroccan Oil. Ooh. Okay, so this is 30 SPF sun lotion, hydrating sun protection, water resistant 80 minutes. Okay, Moroccan Oil, what is this? You guys have all these products that I've never heard about. I raved about this in one of my other videos. They have hand cream, which is so, so good. Like that hand cream and Hand MD are like my go-tos. The Moroccan Oil, I am on my 5th bottle. I'm not even kidding. And I have one for my purse, for my office, for my home office. Like I have it everywhere. So this packaging is so sleek and nice. Oh my gosh. This is so pretty. Okay, I cannot wait to use this. And then we have a protect and prevent spray. This is for color treated hair. So I've never colored my hair, but usually people tell me it's totally okay to use products that are meant for color treated hair. To use, mist evenly throughout mid-length and ends, comb to distribute style as usual. Ooh, so I'm gonna have to do some research. I think I saw this on their Instagram and I was like really intrigued to try this out. Okay, and then the last thing in there is a 20 SPF lip balm for hydrating sun protection. Again, I did not know that Moroccan Oil had lip products. I'm probably gonna get obsessed with this because that hand cream is so good. I love the cute little packaging. All right, I have lipstick on right now, but this has this application where you just squeeze and then put it on your lips. I'm wearing some liquid lipstick right now, so we're not gonna try that right now, but super excited to try this out. Thank you so much, Moroccan Oil, for the goodies. Next, we have a package from Derma E. It sounded like I cut through it, so I was a little worried. Ooh. I love how all of this is just like glow and summer shades, just super exciting. Under the hot summer sun, make skin safety your number one. Another summer product. So they sent over SPF 30 for your body. This is water resistant for 80 minutes. It's reef safe. I love seeing that. Fast absorbing, lightweight, and non-greasy. Ooh, I like the color of the packaging too. It's like orange and yellow and red and just gradient. Really love that. And then we have a hydrating mist. Oh my gosh, this has my name on it though. How cute and creative is that? Hydrating mist with hyaluronic acid, rose water, and coconut water. Oh my gosh, I just want to spray this all over my face right now. Oh my gosh, you guys, this smells amazing. Okay, I need to go find this online and stock up on this. It smells amazing and it has such good for you products. Okay, next is a package from Urban Decay, Summer Vibes on Lock. This is their limited edition Summer Solstice Scented Long Lasting Makeup Setting Spray in the regular size, which is 4 fluid ounces, 118 ml. And then we have the travel size as well. This smells amazing. I did play with the travel size already. I'm gonna do a giveaway for the bigger size. You guys want this. Like, go to your local makeup store and spray it and smell it. It smells like a summer dream. So good. So be sure you're following me on Instagram to find out how you can win one of the all-nighter summer solstice sprays. Thank you so much, Urban Decay. Next up is a package from Paula's Choice, I think. Let's see. Yes, we have some skincare from Paula's Choice. Ooh, I like this. Okay, beauty begins with the truth. Beauty smarter, not harder. Skin perfecting 2% BHA liquid exfoliant. What's BHA anyway? Beta hydroxy acid, aka salicylic acid, is the active ingredient in our iconic leave-on exfoliant. Unlike physical exfoliants, think gritty scrubs that only scratch literally the surface of your skin. BHA works on the surface and inside of pore linings. It helps to gently shed dull, dead skin cells that build up over time. Ooh. So after cleansing and toning, you're supposed to put this on a cotton pad and then pour you can put this on a cotton pad or you can pour a small amount onto your hands and then gently pat on. Don't rinse. Ooh, finish with your favorite moisturizer for daytime. Be sure it contains SPF 30. So you can use this a day or night. This is what the product looks like. It is this compact little bottle, 4 fluid ounces, unclogs and shrinks in large pores, smooths and even skin tone. Ooh, I'm really looking forward to trying that out. My skin's been a little crazy lately, so anything to help it. They also sent over an antioxidant pore purifier, and this has white tea and salicylic acid. Oh my gosh, say that 10 times fast. This is for all skin types, and you're supposed to shake this before you use and use it once or twice daily. Apply all over face and neck. Do not rinse. Follow up with sunscreen as always. Guys, I can't stress the sunscreen enough in the daytime. Thank you so much, Paula's Choice. Last package for today is pretty heavy. I don't know who it's from, but it's very heavy. Ooh, baby, it is goodies from Tree Hut. I've been loving their products. So this is their new Sunkissed Sands Shea Sugar Scrub with white clay, smooths and purifies skin. I'm super excited for this one. They sent over Bohemian Escape, which is for your bubble bath. Thank you so much, Tree Hut, for putting this in bags. I really appreciate this. Every time I've received a package from you, something has leaked and just ruined everything. So thank you so much. We also have a moisturizing hydrolyte gel. Ooh, baby, this has turmeric, which refreshes and tones your skin. Oh my gosh, I'm super excited to try this out. This is for after you shower. Oh my gosh. And then we have a moisturizing hydrolite gel with white clay, which smooths and purifies your skin. And then they also sent over another scrub. This one I'm really excited for. This has turmeric in it, and it's another shea sugar scrub. So excited. And then lastly, we have Sunkissed Sands Bubble Bath White Clay, which cleanses and smooths your skin. Okay, beauties, those are all of the boxes and packages that I had to unbox today. I hope you found some new products that you can add to your wish list. I will be doing dedicated videos for many of these items, so be on the lookout for that. Make sure you're following me on Instagram and on my blog, and I'll catch you soon in the next video.